According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievska. Okay, we try that route.
Kievska? I've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. Now, rumor has it they survived, but no longer resemble humans. They also say something strange has been sighting in those tunnels. Some kind of, fog.
Bullshit, probably.
Of course it is.
Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. He doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Artyom, what's up?
Artyom?
Hey, people! Something's wrong with Artyom!
Артём! 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 More smelling salts, now! Wake up, Артём, wake up!
Great, he's coming to.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Артём, are you okay?
Oh, well, you sure did give us a scare.
Artyom, who was that?
Hey, can you stand up?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
Great, stop here! Surprises here.
Watch your backs, boys.
Okay.
Vladimir, find the first block chart. Olman, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
3R to 2D.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it!
The Nosalysis!
Artyom, man that gun!
Whatever happens, I'm going down fighting!
Okay. Vladimir, find the first block chart. Olman, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
3R to 2D.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it!
The Nosalysis!
It looks like the monster towards us!
Artyom, man that gun!
Whatever happens, I'm going to fight!
Fire!
on, guys! Just get us out of here!
Okay! Got it started!
Punch it!
Thank God. Oh, that was close.
Oh, we made it.
Well, I wouldn't want to be there now.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
What's that?
Good shot. It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it.
Let's go!